Welcome to your Stormwatch 9 webcast early on a Friday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Clear skies for most, but brisk winds through the day with some extra clouds up north. We are looking at temperatures today essentially in the upper single digits and teens for most, but feeling more like the single digits above and below zero with the wind chill gusting. We'll have some gusts out of the west today over 20 miles an hour. There is our next system, and it eventually travels through the Ohio Valley later today and arrives here right around early to mid-afternoon tomorrow, with another chance of snow right in the middle of our weekend. High temperatures today will be in the mid-teens in southern areas. Good deal of sunshine around, but the wind, especially if you're out in the open areas, is certainly going to be a factor through the day today, gusting at times over 20 or 25 miles an hour. Farther north, probably not out of the single digits in parts of Coos County. We're expecting a few extra clouds up in that direction through the day. Skies will clear this evening, and that eventually sets up temperatures in the single and double digits below zero, just about statewide. 20 below to 2 above will be the range. And it does look like overnight we may start to see some high clouds drift in, and as quickly as mid-afternoon tomorrow, some snow starting to push in and then getting a little more organized through Saturday evening. Looks like a general 3 to 6 inches of accumulation. You'll notice some sort of a rain-snow line trying to develop right across southeastern areas of the state. I think that would be mainly right toward the very end of this system, as opposed to jumping all the way into central parts of the state. As we always say, Futurecast is just one of many different models we look at. You'll notice the theme, though, is the system does pull away rather early on Sunday. And with any sort of clearing, temperatures jump into the 30s just about statewide. And there could be a couple of spots in southern New Hampshire that get up into the upper range of the 30s to even near 40 degrees on Sunday afternoon as the system pulls away. General 3 to 6 inches of accumulation. I bounced around mentally between 3 to 6 and 4 to 8 inches of snow. We have another run of computer maps coming in this morning, and so for the noontime update, there could be an update to these numbers. Again, just trying to get a read on exactly how much moisture is going to be involved as opposed to the rain snow line, which will be located just to our south. 7 to 17 today with brisk winds out there through the afternoon. 7-day forecast has that system right in the middle of the weekend, which should be mostly snow. It may wrap up as a little bit of a mix in southeastern areas. And then the next system, always seems to be a next system lately, would be on Wednesday.